ago, I messaged the police on Facebook that if people are telling them, calling them and anonymously and telling them that MILF is behind drugs and everything around here, that's not me. They want the Moro Islamic Liberation Front. And I do that kind of thing. I was legitimately worried because, like, the Moros over there were, like, threatening me. And I got to thinking about how they got to be called MILF in the first place. Were they MILF before the porn, or was porn MILF before them? Anyway. So Bloomington can't get experienced police officers to work here. They pay for training, and then people work under contract for a period of time. And during that period of time, they try very hard not to let them know that they are part of a criminal organization until they've, like, signed another contract. And, you know, then they say, well, you must have known, either you're an idiot or you're crooked, so if you go to another police office, state department now, you know, everybody's going to think you're probably a crook for the rest of your life. So, I try to let them know before the contract runs out that they need to not re-up. And it gets expensive, you know. But, you know, I really believe that if we're going to have police, I need to be police. If we're not going to have police, then we need to not have police. But this half and half thing is really stupid. You know, crooks that are police are worse than normal crooks. And, you know, they don't record the calls to the police they get. I think they got more than 600 false reports about me this year.